Francis works with CG because they don't take anything that serious in terms of like when we're just bored, everything's just fucking memes and jokes. That's why Francis fits in most of the time. The fucking meme all day, mate.